This is Mr. Travis 779. Today is the 6th of December. Yeah, I had to think about that for a minute. And this is Pacific Northwest, and we got a little bit of a snowstorm. I wouldn't say not too much. I would say probably, I don't know, inch and a half, half an inch. Yeah, it's melted a little bit, so I would say about 2 inches total at one time. Enough to cover the cars. Yeah. On my finger. Probably about an inch and a half, maybe about 2 inches. About 2 inches total. As you're walking down here, just showing up everything here. Taking a look at the good snow. Doing a little bit of filming. Just kind of walking around. Pretty good little snowstorm we had today. It's kind of cool. It's not a big one, but it is kind of fun. Oh, let me guess. It's really fun. We're currently hanging at about 28 degrees. So, yeah, we are freezing up. We are freezing up pretty good. We're freezing up pretty good. Look, we got a little snow on there. Clouds are coming in a little bit. Let's go up here and check the road. Yeah. It's slippery. Roading doesn't look too bad. Definitely is chilly out here, though. Definitely is chilly. We're about 28 with a slight breeze. We're a little. Yeah, we're getting a little slushy. We're freezing back up. Trees. Hear the snow on my feet. The windmill. Look at the trees. Isn't this such a gorgeous sight? So pretty. Trees up there. Neighbor's yard. Again, this is December 6th, 2013. The winter 2013-2014 year. First snowstorm. I won't call this a storm, but first snow episode of the year. Cold temperatures. We're about 28 and calm right now, and we're going to get even colder pretty soon. Temperature is dropping. Okay. Neighbor's dogs. Make this sucker focus. This Chevy truck I took out today did pretty good. Was a little slipping. Those off-road tires don't grab as nearly as good in the snow as I thought they would. Pretty much a typical truck. Rear-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, they all do about the same. The rear slipped. Of course, didn't have to put it in four-wheel drive or anything. We're not that bad here. But it definitely slipped. It slipped and slided, and kind of fun, actually. I don't know, we might take it out this evening when it starts getting really, really fun out. Definitely, I think if we had a really big, like 12 inches of snow on the ground, probably would have to put this in four-wheel drive because the ass end is really light. The rear end on these trucks are really light. There's not enough weight in the back. You really should put some... Actually, this truck would be... You put snow tires on this truck. That would make it good. And then you put some weight in the back to put some weight down. That would make this truck go everywhere in the snow. I mean, this you wouldn't have an issue. You wouldn't have an issue then with this truck if you had snow and snow tires on. With the four-wheel drive and the lift kit, I don't think you would have any issues with it. But seeing that these tires are off-road tires and they're getting a little wore, I mean, they are just a little bit wore, but does work. But then they do slip, but it seems to work okay. I may put it in four-wheel drive just for the heck of it to see how badly it slips in four-wheel drive versus two-wheel drive. Oh, they actually say, I was overhearing that they actually say that when you're snow wheeling, off-road tires are not what you use. You use a snow, all-terrain snow tire. I don't know if that's true or not. I've always had good luck with these beefy off-road tires and these beefy off-road tires. And if I need extra traction, I either put the same wheel type of wheel on and I put studs on it, or I put chains on it. That seems to work fine for me. My newer truck, my 08, back when I had a little bit more money, I put snow chains on it, and it worked fine. I had no problem with snow chains. And I was driving through 12 inches of snow. This was nothing. I was driving through about 16 inches of snow. So it does work. But yeah, it does slip. It's not weight enough. I think a 4-inch lift on snow tires with a Chevy Blazer with one of these trucks, but inside the Blazer form, that might be pretty fun, and actually would be extremely fun. I don't know what the best snow setup. I know what the best off-road setup is, which is what I've got, but minus the limited slip diffs. But snow-wise, I don't know. These off-road tires on hard snow, you know, they slip. They do slip. I would think maybe probably either a beefier off-road tire / snow tire or a snow tire or actually probably the best bet, that way you didn't have to switch them, is just put regular off-road tires but just have studs on them. That probably would work. That probably would be that probably would be the best. That way you can still four-wheel with them and not have to change them for the winter time, and just put studs on them. Because here studs are legal. That probably would be the best. Or you're spending about a couple grand and order yourself a nice set of off-road tires with studs, with some good rims, black rims or something. That would be good. Maybe. I honestly, that truck might be being sold. This, my friend who I bought it from might be picking it back up again. So we'll see. Anyways, this is our yard. The old RV that is slowly deteriorating. Here's the trees. Up here. Yeah, definitely getting a little slippier. The places that didn't have the snow drifted off are getting a little slippy. We got some tire tracks. Well, pretty nice little snowstorm. Pretty nice little snowstorm. I would say so. Here's the trees going up. A little chilly out here though. I'm starting to feel it now. Definitely starting to feel it. There's the neighbor's side over there. I guess my battery's about ready to die now, so I guess we'll go charge this battery up and maybe we'll go for a little drive. Yeah, I would say from today, I would say that's a good, at least an inch and a half, maybe two. I think the official total was 2 inches. Or a little over, no. Official total was 3 inches for Vancouver, about an inch and a half, or an inch for Portland, I believe. It figured. Now, the people down south actually got the big snowstorm. They got like 12 inches. And if I could afford it, I would be down there filming. But maybe next time. Well, we'll have our turn. We got blessed once, we'll get blessed again. Yep. You all have a good one.